tonight. Are you ready? Yeah. You know what I like about it here tonight? It's sticky. It's muggy and it's sticky. And that is perfect.
Thank you.
opposite of that is? beautiful super black hair. inside of you like that, alright? Just get that beat going inside of you. Yes, that's right. Closest to you right now. Let them know that there's someone for them out there in this world. Yes, it feels good. That's right. Feels good, feels nice, don't it? Yes. Don't be feeling this, I can tell. Oh, yeah. Yes. Now, everybody, we are going to raise a vortex of sound together. Not us and you. But we, are you with me, Florida? So that means I need to ask you a very serious question right about now. That's right. It may seem small and insignificant, but I'm telling you, there's a lot of power behind just a few words. So if you don't mind, I'm going to ask you this question. I want you to ponder deeply, but quickly, and give us the answer that we're looking for. So let me gather myself up. I'm gonna ask this question. Are you ready? Will you sing this next song with us? Will you sing this? Yes! That's what I want to hear. We can do this together. We can raise a noise. We can have some fun. We can share some love. Have all the tools that we need. You know what I'm saying? I think we do. I've said it once, I've said it many times. I love coming down playing the floor because very rarely is it cold, you know what I'm saying? Very, very rarely. Sometimes it's not even warm, you know what I'm saying? And most of the time I have to say, I'm not afraid to live on Instagram. Please love each other, take care of each other. Let's make this world a better place. Thank you so much.
Your autographed guitar. Thank you for supporting our hospitals. Good night.